DemoBank is a fictitious banking institution with a rather ordinary mobile application. A year ago, they decided to embark on a modernization journey and get more innovative with a microservices-based architecture. The purpose of this was to allow their developers to rapidly deliver new features to the market. The first such new feature was a virtual assistant, which uses public cloud services, including artificial intelligence, weather, and traffic, to help their clients with directions to the closest no-fee ATM or updates to branch hours based on weather events. The application update was a huge market success, and DemoBank was able to gain market share. They were able to extend their application architecture to multi-cloud while maintaining their compliance, thanks to the IBM Cloud Pak for Multicloud Management. Let's dig a little bit more into how they did that and how they came to that decision. DemoBank has been an industry leader for a long time, but has recently seen consistent declines in market share, while a new competitor, AnyBank, has attracted a lot of DemoBank's existing and future customers. A strong package of online services, including banking anywhere and mobile banking features, has driven the competitor's success. And Amy, DemoBank's CIO, is under the gun to deliver competing services that will help gain and retain customers. Amy has outlined a new suite of online features for the development team to build in order to compete, including a virtual assistant, mobile check depositing, and face ID recognition for login. DemoBank CIO knows that developing and deploying these new features using cloud-native architecture is the best way to compete and continue to innovate by boosting cross-application reuse of services. The first step is for DemoBank to modernize some of its existing application components and move them to a public cloud. And while this migration is taking place, they must continue to keep back-end data, such as account numbers and other sensitive data, on-premise in their data center and ensure that they can manage the whole environment efficiently and securely. Innovation is the key to winning, and building cloud-native while running workloads in a hybrid environment offers the speed to market DemoBank needs to stay competitive. But modernization, of course, comes with risk, especially in the financial industry. Policy enforcement is critical. With so much sensitive data, and security breaches are always a threat, DemoBank must ensure its new IT environment is completely secure and in full compliance with both its industry regulations and its enterprise policies. If any of this is compromised, it could mean millions of dollars lost and a tarnished brand image. Security governance and compliance will be extremely important over the course of DemoBank's development project, and will continue to be so once the applications are deployed to production. Let's take a look at the perspective of Amy, the CIO, as the decision was made to go forward with this project. In the pitch meeting, DemoBank's chief information security officer says, "Hold on, remember when failed bank tried to do something in public cloud and expose sensitive data? They almost went out of business from the fines and loss of customers." DemoBank's CEO responded that this is true, but we can't afford to remain idle. We need to find a way that we can both embrace new technology and new routes to market while staying on top of compliance and risk. As the CIO, Amy has to think about what it means to her IT operations team and her SRE teams. The operations manager, or SREs, need security and governance within their private and public clouds. The project is underway. It's up to DemoBank's SRE team to ensure that the enterprise's policies are enforced and compliance requirements are being met across all cloud and on-prem resources. The developers deliver the first release and it is deployed to production. At first glance, everything looks green and everything looks good in the environment. When they dig a little bit deeper, they notice a glaring security problem that could affect the integrity of their compliance. The Kubernetes network security policy on the public cloud services is not set the same as it is on-premise in their production environment. At this point, there's no automated function to predict or to remediate that problem. DemoBank now has a gap in its compliance status, and customer data may be at risk. Without a proactive way to monitor their multi-cloud environment, DemoBank can't effectively know the health of the environment, nor have a way to remediate any incidents that could arise as they move applications across clouds. When DemoBank adopted the IBM Cloud Pak for multi-cloud management, they leveraged security policies to enforce the network security settings for their production environments. Even when a developer changed the setting to a non-compliant setting, The policy engine automatically fixed it and notified central IT. Once they adopted the Cloud Pak as a single control plane for their multi-cloud applications, the whole C-suite for DemoBank could now sleep better at night. Development teams could develop more securely, operations teams could manage more securely, all while keeping up with the breakneck pace of innovation. In this scenario, you've seen how the fictitious bank DemoBank was able to drive innovation while maintaining security by using the IBM Cloud Pak for multi-cloud management as their control plane for multi-cloud resources. Thank you for watching this video. To learn more, check out the next video in the series, where you can learn how the IBM Cloud Pak for multi-cloud management can help you with all of your multi-cloud governance, risk, and security needs.